for the ASCS Northwest region. These drivers get four wide to salute you, and we want you to get up and make some noise to salute them. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your feature of the evening. Getting set to go green here shortly. 20 cars from four American states and two Canadian provinces are gonna get on the loud pedal. Rick Daniels, veteran flagger of the Cottage Grove Speedway atop the Crow's Nest flag stand, gonna give Roger Crockett and Kyle Hurst the signal. We're going green next time. Series winner in ASCS Northwest history.